to the stage is one of Nisha's, again, one of her favorite people, man, and one of everybody's favorite people, Chicago's favorite people. Y'all put y'all hands together for my boy, Wildcat.
What's up, y'all? Happy birthday, Just Nesh. Y'all give it up for Just Nesh. Happy birthday. God damn it, this is some shit right here. So much shit here I want to talk about. So many things I've seen tonight. I don't even know where to start. But I want to thank everybody for coming out. Each and every one of you motherfuckers for being here tonight. This is some fancy shit. Man, I'm sitting in the back like, God damn it, this is all right, okay. Yeah. I'm just gonna say fuck it, man, fuck it, you know. I love you, Corey Bell, I love you. Corey Bell's stomach looked like she got shot with a musket. It bounced off and kept rolling. I said, God damn. Is that what it is? Hey, it's a lot of niggas in here tonight, man. Niggas over 40. Skinny jeans are not for you. Your body's no longer skinny. Like, what do a nigga ask for when he walk in for some skinny jeans? Like, I want some shit where you can see my nuts every time I walk. Yeah. It's a lot of shit going on. I don't give a fuck. Niggas with fake true religion, we know you're lying, goddammit. If you can't afford the real shit, stop buying that fake shit, man. We can tell by the stitching, goddammit. Nigga like, yeah, these true religions, fam, no, those are not. Those are Jehovah's Witnesses. Your shirt was made by a company called False Prophets, nigga. You're not fooling nobody. I'm sick of the bullshit. I'm sick of meeting overweight motherfuckers that don't know how to cook. Like, how the fuck did you do that? How did you stretch your skin to the point of no return with not one good recipe to show for it, man? You're a fat ass genius. That's what you are. You did it. You did it to your body. There wasn't nothing stopping me but you. Sick of this bullshit. You're wasting time. Don't waste my motherfucking time. You got a story to tell me. Tell me the goddamn story. Nigga. I had a motherfucker talking to me and said, you ever have a motherfucker tell you a story, take too long at the end of the story? He say, to make a long story short, motherfucker. This story was long 10 minutes ago, goddamn. I saw a nigga in a wheelchair rolling around looking for somewhere to sit down. I said, nigga, you already sitting down. Roll your ass into a section and leave the fuck alone. There's a lot of shit going on, man. I like this shit, man. This is dope, man. This is real fucking dope. There's a lot of shit going on, man. I'm fucked up. We've been eating all kind of cookies and Rice Krispie treats and shit. They had me in the back. I had all kinds of snacks. I'm full of chicken and shit. I had a great time. I could have left before I got to this motherfucker. It's all a win, goddamn. I don't give a fuck at this moment. We having a good time, man. Some shit I want to say before I leave, man. There's a lot of shit going on, goddamn, in Chicago. We all know what happens when it gets hot in Chicago. I'm not talking about the violence. Everybody forget exactly how their body looks and wear whatever the fuck they been wanting to wear all winter time. They get hot. A lot of you motherfuckers should not have on sandals. You know what your feet look like. It ain't like your feet get cute when it get hot outside. You brought them motherfuckers out tonight like, nigga, if you coming with me, you coming with me. I'm looking around, see a lot of pinky toes in here. Everybody, pinky toe got a motherfucker.
Like, you want to walk up to the front. Lord is my shepherd. I shall not walk. My pinky toes fucked up. Why the nail on your pinky toe don't even look like a nail no more. Look like an old sunflower seed you found in your pocket. Still, they still put a little French tip on that motherfucker. I don't know how y'all paint a nail that don't exist. Goddamn.
Yeah, I'm gonna get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna leave. Feel like I should sing a song that matches my set tonight. Y'all ready for this song? I gave my best, but I guess my best wasn't good enough. That was the best shit ever. All right, y'all. Thank y'all for listening, man.